So if it's okay, I just wanted to tell you about what I just got in the mail today. They didn't actually come in that big box. They actually came in this way smaller one. It's folded up in a little triangle. But yeah, let's get into it. So this is the values poster. As you can see, you got the branding on the side here. And these are just kind of 10 values that I came to the conclusion that they're pretty important. It's not to say that these are like the most important values in the world or anything. It's just from what I've determined from my personal experience, as well as just like reading and stuff, these seem to be pretty universal. So to go with each of the values on here, there's also 10 quotes by 10 people who lived during the 20th century, a very tough time. And these are kind of people who, in my opinion at least, are very admirable and people who I think embody a lot of the values, not just the one that they're listed under. And yeah, they're kind of just people who, if they were alive today, I would hope that in some way they would approve of what this brand is meant to be, is trying to be. So then there's also the You Got This, the You Got This. It's a little bit more straightforward. It's just a more so of a motivational poster. So as you can see, we got four sections on here. So those are just four things I think are kind of rules that if you follow, then you'll be good. I mean, from my experience at least, that's how it seems, but I might be wrong. I do want to say that I know that there's a ton of reading on here. It's very dense. So I wouldn't expect anybody to read through this more than once. I would hope that one time would at least happen, but you know, even if you're just looking at the blurbs at the top and the blurbs at the bottom here, I would hope that that would be sufficient and that would still give you some kind of substance, some kind of a boost. Yeah, so these are the LIOVE brand posters. Like I said, these are kind of the first drop of kind of the new direction that I'm hoping the brand can go in. And yeah, they don't come with these frames, but you know, got these ones for $8 from Target. So yeah, stay tuned, because hopefully, you know, get more of these kind of poster things if these go good, and you know, eventually get back to the clothes. I'm gonna go work on getting this website set up so that hopefully can sell a couple of these. And yeah, thank you for listening to the talk. Bye.